At least we get all the books back. Yeah, we're gonna need to make a home for this fucking thing if it's gonna take up that much room. Yeah, exactly, Sel. Exactly. I'm gonna need a proper enchanting room. I'd say great minds, but you're you, so I'm not gonna go that route. Instead... Okay, I just put it down here with all the mushrooms. no. We just set it outside. Where the hell am I gonna put this thing? I don't have room for this shit. I don't wanna build another goddamn house. Here. There. Give me better enchantments, you shit. Alright, we got Bane of Anthropods, Smite. Smite sounds interesting. Also, fuck yeah, Castlevania. No, no. There we go. We now have a Sword of Smiting. Which just makes me... Why do I only have 6 buckets? Oh, that's right. Cake. Again, I would love to make cake. Moldy enchanting. Who knows, right? Like mushroomology? I don't know. Micromancy? Mycolomancy, maybe? I don't know. Mushroom wizards! I still owe that one to Jamalus, actually. He suggested that ages ago for a class in post-fiancé game. I can't forget that there needs to be like some branch of druid or something that's just purely based around spores. The other convenient thing about having all this lava is that I have a place to dump all the shit I do not care about. There it goes. Oh hey, it's a creeper. You. Okay, I need more glass. Substantially more glass. Oh, I'm mostly salty that it just destroyed a bunch of sand blocks. And I. Is that. Oh no, it's just freaking slate or whatever the dark cobblestone is. Freaking creepers. I haven't seen any. Oh! What do we got here? Come on now. No. Oh no, my torches aren't hotkeyed. Shit. There we go. What is this? Huh. I mean, it connects to an area that we've been. I'll be asked if I know where. Skeleton. Oh, okay. This is our, yeah, all right. Interesting. Hey, shoot me. Your arrow's just bouncing off? I can't tell. I mean, you're not really doing a lot, but you're trying really hard. Oh, smiting's anti-undead, isn't it? I thought it was something cool. Yeah. It's at my torch gate. All right. Bat. Is there another one? Yes, there is. Hmm. All right. I still want to, like, poke around in that, like, underwater tunnel system that we found. The downside is that it'll fucking kill me. Oh, we got a merchant, it sounds like. Just gotta get out of here. Also some iron, which I want, but I'm gonna have to be careful about. Because this is gonna make a flood. Ah! Ah! There we go. Where is he? Hey, buddy. Give me a second. I think I've got emeralds. We can see if he's got anything worth anything. I'm gonna throw myself into that lava at least once. I can almost guarantee it. And I'm gonna be salty as hell about it. Do I have emeralds? I do have emeralds. Alright, dude bro, what you got for me? I might want to put, like, fences, like, right here and right here, so that when I come out, I don't, like, try to cut the corner and just throw myself into lava. Because I can absolutely see myself doing that. Dude, you don't have any llamas with you. What do you got here? Bubble coral. Packed ice. I want one of these. Does it do what I think it does? Does it make bubbles? That was my thinking, yeah! The only thing is that, like, if I mine it, I'm afraid that if I use a pick, it's gonna break, so I should make, like, a silk touch pick or something. But the only downside is if I put it with my pickles, like, they're so close to the surface, you won't see the bubble. Damn it! Oh, well, have fun, guys. You got bubbles. It dies if I place it above water. Well, it dies if I pick it up, too. Now it's a dead bubble coral block. God damn it. Thankfully, we have enough emeralds that I can just buy another one. And I'm really not overly worried about blowing them because the other town that we've found has no worthwhile workers. Okay. So now, you guys, come here. We'll put these things out in some deeper water. Cause yeah, what I'll probably eventually do is have my pier come off like right here. So I want to be able to see these guys like glowing in the middle of the night. I don't want to buy epic loot boxes. There. Oh yeah, and it makes like little bubbles. Maybe. I don't know. That might also just be underwater. I don't know. Have fun, bubble coral. You do you. I hope you were worth the 3 emeralds I spent on you. You probably weren't. Okay, let's go ahead and dump some stuff off. That's going. That can go. Bones can stay. These I care about. Grab this. All right. To go get our diamond pick to unfuck that. Without fail. Without fail. That's okay. Okay, dead coral block. I guess we can just leave here. We have an extra sand, some glass. Cobblestone can hold on. We will eat. Okay, I want to check. Let's see if I... Okay, that's what I thought. You can pull enchantments off of stuff, can't you? Don't you have to do that at an anvil? We got damaged anvil, chipped anvil, anvil. Oh, fucking iron blocks. All right. That's gonna be an expensive one. anvil. Okay. Because, yeah, you can also, like, name your shit here, can't you? Oh, no, apparently not. You can repair it. I can't take enchantments off. Hell. I guess I shouldn't complain, because at least I can fix my shit now. And it's cheap, too, by comparison. Good to know. There. And it's giving us something to spend all of our freaking experience levels on, because otherwise they're just sitting and being useless. Combine items and enchant things. Ah, you can enchant things using books, okay. We actually do have an enchantment book somewhere. Oh no, never mind. I have that on my game with my wife. We have a book of some, I don't even know what. All right, I actually think, let's grab these. I'm trying to remember what it was at the other town. I think it was like farmers? We can take some stuff down there and see if they'll buy anything from us. Do I have leather? I thought I, oh no, I spent all my leather on books. Never mind. Hey, a couple baby chicks, nice. Get those eggs. It's a lot of chickens. One day we'll have to cull them again. But not this day. Oh, is it getting late? It might be getting late. Where's the sun? The sun is going down. Fun! I have walking leather. That is fair, I do have cows, yeah. But we don't need it that bad. Yet. Give it time. I still think that these coral things are super cool. Like, that is just, that's just nifty looking. Was that from their big, like, underwater update that they did? Any kind of crop. And rotten flesh, good to know. Aw, man, I forgot. We're gonna have to, like, go over mountains and shit to get to these guys. This is gonna be a pain in the ass. That's another tunnel I need to dig. Apparently, except it'll be more straightforward. It'll just be, like, a two-block-high thing. They had an underwater mega death bosses. Really? Like, I know that there's those killer fish things that are in, like, the underwater temples. But, like, they added stuff past that? Because that's pretty fucking harrowing with how water control is in this game. Fuck is that? Oh, I think that's a llama. Okay. Looked like a bear, and I was like, what? Ah, not a bear, thankfully. Alright, I think this is where we want to get off, right here. Do I have any pick? I have two picks. So, yeah, I remember us getting in here. I mean, how many blocks is this gonna be? I mean, it wouldn't be too terrible to dig. And we'll just dig until we see a light on the other side of the tunnel. Or we bump into fucking caves. Because of course. Gravel. Let's see here. Because, yeah, this can be, like, the eventual path that our, railway will take. Through darkness and caves. Certainly it's safe. Who needs to see? Because, I mean, like, as much as I enjoy going overland, this is just easier. And it's going to be quicker, too, so. Because, yeah, we're, like, we're already almost there, so. Not bad at all. And there you go. And then there's town. Easy! And this fucking hellhole is getting walled up. Exactly! Alright, and then yeah, we can just follow the wall down. Yeah, that's not too bad. I just need to remember where it is. Because otherwise I'm gonna forget. So what we will do... is that? And we'll eventually like make like a road or something to it, but for the time being, I think all the townsfolk are probably in bed. Let's see, if I recall correctly, there was a spare bed in this town. I just don't remember where. Oh hey, ow! Ha! Golem getting into a fist fight with a fucking Enderman. Thanks. What the fuck was- ah, that's the Enderman wigging out on the golem. It's like, what the fuck was that noise? Enderman and- I don't know. Ah. Wow, that golem just fucking wrecked that thing. Underground roads and whoop. Disappointing. Was this the house? Yeah, spare bed. I'll take it! Alright. Get out of here, zombie! Carrots. Yes, please. I don't know what that was, but I just destroyed it. A potato! That's right, I gotta grow potatoes, shit. And carrots, for that matter. Get more than just wheat going. Like, baked potatoes are normally the staple by which I feed myself in this game. What's up, buddy? You will buy carrots and- ooh, I have beetroots. I think I have a shitload of beetroots. Wheat and, again, carrots. Alright. Well, we at least know what they're looking for. I mean, I'll take your carrots and your beetroots. It's hilarious, we can sell them back their own beets. Little hay bundles, that's adorable. I still think this is clever, like the little planter. It irks me that they use trap doors instead of just making like planter walls or something, but what are you gonna do? Cauldrons. Okay. This is the house of the... clearly the house of the wise mayor. Abandoned. Ah, terrible. Alright, well, now we know. They want beets, carrots, and wheat. What about you? You look like a smith. Hold still. Oh, there you go. Leather hides. Sure. That's doable. We have cows. Yeah, we're gonna have to figure out a better way to get to ye olde cavern passage over here. Where is it? I missed it. There it is. Because, yeah, it's a little bit easily missable, but at least we've got it. It certainly beats going over top. And it's only mostly dangerous. Yeah, zombies up there. This is ready to collapse because it's all fucking gravel. There. So now this should be fairly safe. Like, nothing's gonna spawn in here, at least. Fucking skeletons can sit up there and shoot at you, but should be okay with that there. Yeah. There we go, and the torch kind of, like, sells it here. Yeah. I can dig it. All right. And we rotate. We're actually getting low enough on iron that we might need to, like, break for a little bit and just actually do some mining for once. Alas. Because we're gonna need picks. Because that was an easy hole to dig, but the ones that we have to do to get into the mountain home are, decidedly less chill. Actually, I'm reminded of something. Where is it? Downloading something really quick. This one. There we go. Interrupting the Castlevania for some proper dwarven music. What the hell? Oh, it's a dolphin. Like, this track, I can listen to this for just hours, and it does not faze me, and I'm sorry, I keep hitting the escape key to close windows that I've got open, but they're in the way. Like, one of these days, we will make a return to Dwarf Fortress. Whoa. Oh, is that? Yeah, that's the bubbles that'll pull us under. Mildly dangerous. I gotta figure out what I'm gonna do with this wall, too. I suppose, like, for the wall, I mean, we could just build it out across and have, like, an overhang, like a little bridge-type thing leading over to this. That could look pretty nifty. Hello, chickens. Two harbors and a lighthouse. I mean, we could build a lighthouse over there, because, I mean, like, you know, here's, like, our entry, so yeah, we could, like, throw a lighthouse in over here or something. Have this cross, have, like, a road lead up to it. Oh! See, and this is the problem. It's like, we have a mega hole that I still have to finish digging. We have, you know, probably a house I need to make bigger, and now it's like, hey, let's make a lighthouse. And that is the problem. Right there. With Minecraft. Two more chickens. Wow, you guys are getting quite populated. And it will soon be harvesting time. Okay. God, we have just all kinds of stuff. Got carrots, potatoes. Alright. I'm gonna need to, like, increase the size of our garden here before too much longer. I mean, I suppose I can just... No, it needs water. Yeah, I know, right? Like, it's guys, it needs work. Believe me, I'm aware. Okay, so for the time being, let's kick this out. Let's stuff a potato in there. Can you just plant carrots? Yes, you can. There. Okay, so now we have some other vegetables growing, which will eventually be of some use, maybe. We got beetroot seeds that... What can I even use those? I think if you... There we go. We can make... Beetroot soup. Oh my god, beetroot soup. That is surprisingly hard to say. Beetroot soup. Holy fuck. Or red dye, of which I care not one bit. Okay, so you want to dump these.
And we need just a shitload of cobblestone.
And my coffee is apparently failing me. I've been trying for weeks to unfuck my sleep schedule. And every time I have to stream, it just fucks it right back up again. Because I'm up until like 6 a.m. So this is going to be like 7 a.m. because daylight savings time. But I get to sleep an extra hour, so I guess it works out. The sacrifices I make for you people. There, because yeah, like that is the other thing is that yeah, I need to finish flooring over there, don't I? There. Now when I inevitably fall in, I'll just cuss, and I won't immolate myself. Okay. This, seriously, the sun's going down again, Jesus. I need stairs. I need to make a shitload of stairs. That is probably not enough stairs, but it's what I'm gonna start with. Shit, I'm out of coffee. I'm at the point where I actually need to buy more coffee. That's okay. We have water. Surely that will keep me. Where is it? Ah! One moment. My ever-continuing quest to avoid soda as much as possible, for the most part. I've been drinking Mio, which is like this water additive. It makes your water sugar water, but it's not, like, it's unsweetened. Like, it doesn't have sugar in it, it's zero-calorie bullshit. And it helps, and there's one that's got, like, energy bullshit in it, so maybe this will help. I mean, they make the zero-calorie monsters, and I'm actually quite a fan of those. Don't ask questions, Celt. It's very complicated. The science that goes into it is beyond the ken of mortal men.